Hello, people of the internet! My name is Johnny, and welcome, finally, to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. This is incredible. The game is finally here. We've waited so long, and it's finally here. First off, huge, massive, unbelievably big thank you to Steel Wool for sending me an early access copy of the game. You know, as a FNAF fan who's been in the community since literally like September 2014 to now being in the position where I am, to have incredible stuff like this happen, it blows my mind, so thank you guys so much for the support, and thank you, Steel Wool. I honestly don't want to drag this intro out any longer. I want to hop into this game, because we've waited long enough, and I don't want you guys to wait any longer for this intro. So without further ado, this is Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Ooh, I liked that animation. And this is the main menu. Wow, look at this. So very creepy. Again, this is an early access copy, so I don't know how final everything you're gonna see in this game will be. Hey, and thank God I realized that the game audio was not recording. I would have been so upset if that was not the case. Alright, I've set the graphics to ultra. I don't know if my PC can handle that, but we're gonna find out. Let's press play. New game. Warning, this game contains flashing lights, noises, jump scares.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy.
Ooh, it's
Fazbear.
Part of the intro. Oh. Oh, look at them go! Dude. I love this. Look at him jamming. Is that Chica? Oh. They look so good. And there they go, up to the stage. Oh my God. I love them! The animations are so good! Their personalities! Montgomery! My boy! Roxanne! Chica! And Freddy! Uh-oh! Warning! What's going on? Who does he see? Oh. Oh. And you saw Chica, like, look over at Freddy, like, what's going on? Or at least she was standing there. Who did we see? Was it Vanny? Vanessa, the security guard? That was sick, though. Oh my God, I love this game. I'm a little worried about the ultra graphics, though. I might have to lower those a bit. But that animation was insane. Oh. I was just jamming. Starting up. Ooh, yeah, definitely gonna have to turn down the graphics. Safe mode. What's safe mode? I'm still Freddy, right? What's going on? Oh!
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is
what
not
complete.
Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Gregory?
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes.
Oh, Kellen's doing such a good job. Gregory's voice actor as well. Oh! Oh! Exit Freddy! E?
There you are!
Hi, Freddy!
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
I'm Gregory.
Look at you!
Gregory. I will notify the main office.
What? How are you doing that?
Connection.
Oh, dude, this is sick.
I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Are we already talking about Vanny?
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! Your footsteps!
Your mother. Look out the window! Who's out there?
The security guard. She can help.
No, no. I don't trust her.
Why
see?
Not?
See?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate?
The clean
with me
bots!
Stop talking
them.
So loudly!
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Take Fazwatch from Freddy? Oh, okay. This is the gift box. We saw this. Hey! Thank you! I don't know where that confetti came from.
I am sending you an encoded message.
Press tab to open the Fazwatch.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem.
Mm-hmm.
There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room.
Okay.
I will make it accessible to you now.
Thank you, Freddy. Missions. Find the button. All right. Press tab to escape. Perfect. All right. Free Freddy and find the button. All right, so I just gotta find a button on a wall. Seems pretty simple enough. Is this it? No. Oh, here it is. That was easy. All right, mission updated.
Well done, Gregory.
Oh, here.
There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room.
Okay.
You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Oh, okay. Save your spot. Thank you, Helpy. Oh, save station. Press and hold E to save the progress. Thank you, game, for the tip. Alright, let me do that. Aw, look at him. He's so cute. Overwrite your most recent save. Yes. I shouldn't have any more recent saves. And this, I'm assuming, is the recharge station. And you can see my stamina when I run. And this is the vent, right? Or am I wrong? Oh no, it's up here. Okay. So let's get up here. Let's crawl into the vents. Oh my gosh. Okay. We did know that we can get into the-
Performance was perfect tonight. Thank you. Your hair is beautiful.
Oh?
Your tail is beautiful.
Oh, she's talking to herself.
Everyone was watching you.
I think you're beautiful too. Stupid. Why did I say that?
Everyone wants to be you.
So true. Oh my gosh.
You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. I am the best.
Aw, she has such a good voice. The voice acting is so good. The graphics are so good as well. I haven't noticed any drop in frames. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on schmoovin'. What is that? Is that like Monty or someone? No, Monty should be on the other side of Freddy's room. So we should be going to Chica's, I think, down here? Or maybe we're just gonna get dropped off in the hall. Alright, let's not go that way. I'm guessing that's Monty? He seems like the destructive type. Alright, what's down here? Oh. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. That must be Chica. Aw, dude. Hey, that sounds awesome, Chica. Keep at it. This is crazy. Can I see Chica? Oh, yes, I can. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at Chica. Aw, look at her. She's jamming out. Your room looks so good. Damn, shred it, Chica, shred it. All right, and now this should be the hallway down here, I think. This is so creepy. All right, yeah, here's a better look at Chica. That animation, it's so good. Steerwool, I'm loving this so far. Yeah, and here's the hallway. So let's drop down. Intercom.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Andy.
And we hope you enjoyed the show.
Drawings.
Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again.
Corn maze.
After a few
cleaning mutt.
Scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building where you will be given novelty glasses.
Hey.
Voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer regardless of all liability for anything that
Level 3 security pass. What?
Have an awesome night and we'll see you again soon.
These are the cutouts from Corn Maze in Curse of Dreadbear. Oh, look at these trash cans! Oh, they're so cute! What's this? To stage controls. Requires the backstage pass. Oh my gosh. What is that? Oh. Oh! Off limits, Montgomery Gator. Yeah, you can't get to Montgomery. Endoskeleton. Sorry, no autographs. Dude. Yeah, so he is very destructive. What's this? FNAF 4? Toys? FNAF 2 posters? Main stage. Dude. Curse of Dreadbear again? That's Freddy. Oh, wait. Let's have a look at Roxy. Hey, Roxy. Do you see me? No, she doesn't see me. Okay. Let's go let Freddy out. Why don't we? Yo. Wait, how do I let him out? Release Freddy from the room. Okay, how do I do that? Over here?
The stupid door won't open.
Oh.
You are going to need a photo pass to open the door.
How do I do that?
Apologies, I assumed you had one already.
No smiley face.
Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience
FNAF
counter.
3. What's this? Pull it to collect. Is this a collectible? Oh no, it's just a backpack. What? No cameras, no map. Interesting. All right, let's keep going. What's this? This is showtime. It has to be. It has to be showtime. Oh my God, I can't wait. Can you believe it, guys? Showtime. Just a week away. Find a Freddy photo pass. All right, let's do that. Oh. Let me crouch. Rockstar Row. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Helpy. Corn maze. One free photo pass. Hello. Whoa. I don't have a flashlight yet. Whoa, this is so cool. Cheek of the Sea. Free parking. This, actually, if I go out this way. Oh, never mind. I thought it was the teaser. I feel like I shouldn't be going down here. It's too dark. Oh, it's right here. Duh. Obviously. Let's go. So now we can go and get Freddy.
Good job.
Thank you.
Now, please come let me out.
I will do that, Freddy. I'm on my way. Right over here. Hey.
Way to go, superstar.
Let's go.
I knew you could do it.
Thank you.
I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room.
Oh no!
I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
True. Alright, use WASD to control Freddy, press E to exit. Bots cannot find Gregory when he is controlling Freddy. Let me in, Freddy! This animation, so smooth. And now, I am Freddy Fazbear. Look at me. Oh, you can't actually. Don't look at me. All right, so now, we just have to go and find the main lobby exit, which I don't know where that is. I'm gonna go out this way. Here? No. All right, let's go the other way then. Microphone. What's this? Another microphone, I think. Bowtie. Oh, Freddy. Dude, if we see OG Freddy, I'm actually like, bro. Ooh. Okay. Here we go. Storage basement W. Hey, that's all I take is massive W's. Okay. I don't know what that was, but I don't like it. Oh. Hey, staff bot buddy. No Montgomery's. Interesting.
Hello, little boy. If you're down here, say something.
My queen.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry.
Shut up, Gregory.
Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together.
True.
However, we should still do our best to avoid her.
Ooh.
If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight.
I assume I will eventually be spotted. But I'm gonna try not to be spotted. Ooh.
I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time!
Oh, I'm not controlling. What? Enter first aid? But why, Freddy? I don't need this. Oh, there's Sun, the daycare attendant. I'm gonna call them Sunrise.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I...
Officer?
I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
The hair animation. That's crazy.
Apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately.
I love her.
I already alerted the others.
I need to stop talking.
Now, go back to your room.
Ooh, don't look at me. Am I good? We good, Freddy? Hey, Freddy plushie. All right, let's go.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
All right, Freddy. Let's keep moving. All right. Now, I think I go back. Yeah, this way, this way.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex.
Ooh.
These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
Yeah.
We can go anywhere in the building?
It's like
Correct.
In Disney.
Fazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff. With
staff.
High enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but...
Oh.
Yours is a special situation.
Oh. Stay a wall. Early access copy, by the way. I think I might have to report a bug to Stairwall. What the hell?
Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
Yes, sir, Freddy. Again, early access copy of the game. So I'm hoping, oh god, low power. I'm hoping stuff like that will be fixed for the official release of the game. Oh, another cutscene. Hey, save my spot. I wish I got that far before I went out of bounds.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when
Ooh,
I found
another
you.
Bag.
You must continue without me.
What?
I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
What? Freddy! Freddy! Alright, that looks kind of funny. But let's save and let's go to the lobby. Oh, hello, staff bots. Let's go. Alright. Another ominous hall. Wait. I recognize this!
It's Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
Yes, you can. No noisemaker. Press E to knock objects over and distract the bots. All right, we saw this in the trailer. So let's see how well. Actually, I saved. Let's have a look at what happens if we don't. Whoa, hi. Game over. Classic FNAF game over sound, by the way. Jump scare, not that bad. That actually was pretty good. I'm looking at the recording and I think it's a bit choppy, so if it is, I'm very sorry. But the game runs pretty smooth, which I think is crazy. I mean, I have this on ultra graphics and I don't have the best PC, but this game is running very, very good. All right, let's do it. I heard her speak. Oh, I saw her too. All right, so now, ooh. Stealth. Press left control to crouch. When you're crouching, the bots will have a harder time finding you. Blue outline means you are not visible. Yellow outline means a bot is currently looking for you. A red outline means you have been found. Okay, so right now they're looking for us. Because we did make a sound.
This area is off limits.
Ooh. Alright, let's go around. So I think... Once the thing is in the green, once the icon is green, we should be good. But I'm gonna keep crouching. Ooh, Sprinting and stamina. Hold. Yes. I know about all of this. Okay. I think I can uncrouch. But I don't want to risk it. Okay. We're good. What's this? Wait. What? I don't know where I'm going. Let's go this way, though. Okay. An elevator. All right, let's save. And let's go in the elevator, I guess. Oh, it's not an elevator. No! Wow, you're actually very slow. Oh my, okay, never mind. I take that back. He's very quick. Okay, wow. Lobby. No? Okay. Whoa! That wasn't very fair, Monty. Alright, I turned down the graphics a bit, so hopefully it's less choppy. I think so. I'm sorry that it might have been choppy in the video, but hopefully we should be good, and now, let's escape. I was about to run, but it wouldn't let me. Alright, let's go. So Roxy's up here, and then Chica. Here's Roxy. No, I'm fine. And Chica's up here as well. Oh no, I'm out of sprint. Oh my god. Go, dude, run! Are they coming? Oh my god, they're definitely coming. Alright, why'd I stop running? Let's keep going. Alright, security office, I think, up here. Okay.
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe.
Security breach TV.
The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency.
Oh.
As long as the doors stay closed.
What do you mean?
As long as there is ample power.
Freddy?
The power's only at 15%.
What?
Counting on the door. How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk.
Yes.
While I make it accessible to you.
Okay, thank you.
You can now activate security protocols.
Dodge and weave. Alright, let's go.
Your fast watch is now connected to the secure post
box. Whoa.
On your minimap are nearby security. By the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Oh, I don't know what that means, but okay. I'm gonna quickly save. Hello, Freddy Trash Bin. Ooh, hiding places. Press E when... Okay, so it's just hide. A bot that watches you hide may instantly find you. That's great! That's great, actually. I'm gonna check the cams. Okay. So where am I? I'm in this hallway, I think. Oh. So she's there. So I can leave, I think? I actually don't really know where I am, but I'm gonna assume I'm fine. I see a prize. What do I do? Okay. She's not coming this way. So let's sneak around. Don't turn around. I'm getting this. Oh, Chica Pinata. How wonderful. There's lockers here. Those are not lockers. Please don't be around here. How did you not see me? You know what? I'm gonna take it.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Blast.
No.
Initiating nighttime protocols.
No, wait.
No, wait, I'm still here.
Yeah.
Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope.
No shot.
You should be able to escape when the security doors
open out at 6 a.m.
Until then,
keep moving.
And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Okay. Hey, guys. Listen. I'm lost. Wait! Mom! What?
Where are you?
What? No! Chica, Jesus Christ!
Is for you.
No! Oh my god! I just wanted to chat! Oh god! Oh no! What do I do? Oh no! I don't. I can't go back. No, wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I have more cameras. Ooh, okay, so she's getting the frick out of there. And, wow. Wow. This is crazy. Who's that? Oh, that's Chica. Okay, so she's gonna go in here, actually. She's going in there. Can she go in there, though? Oh, you can. Okay, so now I need to find a place to go or something. But I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. While we're hiding away from Chica in the main lobby, this is crazy. I love this game. I think we're gonna have so much good moments. Does that even make sense? We're gonna have so many good moments with this game. Okay, she's long gone. This game is incredible. Steelwool, I don't even know what to say. This is gonna change FNAF forever. This game is absolutely crazy, and I cannot wait to hop back into it. So that's gonna be it for episode 1. Episode 2 coming out, hopefully, very, very soon. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you can stick with me throughout this entire game, because this is gonna be a very long game, but hopefully it'll be worth every second. Once again, thank you, Steelwool, for the early access copy. It means a whole lot. You cannot imagine. This has absolutely made my day, my month, my year, my life. This is an incredible opportunity, so thank you, and I'll see you all on the flip side in episode 2. Goodbye.